Hello everybody, and it's day 15. So far so good, 1.1 kilos off. Can't really grumble, could have been better, but history shows it could have been a lot worse. So, almost at the end of my calling from work, so I'm going back next week. That's where the temptations seem to be. You've got the vending machines with lots of goodies in, or should we call them baddies? Apart from a few crackers maybe. But I'm crackers enough without buying more stuff, you know. So, doing okay, walking the dog pretty much every day, trying to do about a 5k a day. Food wise, well, Rome wasn't built in a day. Getting there, but hey ho, it's the weekend. Weather forecast maybe not looking so good at the moment. Possibly it's going to rain, but well, I could really do with it. It's all dusty and crap and horrible around here sometimes. But thank you for watching if you have been. Goodbye.